Okay, guys, another very good deal that is being sold right now this Black Friday is the Thin Hi-Fi T One Plus. There is very good discount. It's a set that is very good for bass head. If you're a bass head, you want good bass. The sound from the Thin Hi-Fi T One Plus is something that you will like. It's not the best dynamic driver out there, but for what you may need it for, it will do it well. This is a good bass headset. This is a really good bass headset, so it's not something that people that don't like bass would appreciate so much. So, but if you're a bass head like I am, you will like this set. It can take a lot of power. It's not power hungry. It's very efficient, but it still can take up to 226 milliwatts of power. So the more power you give it, the better the performance it presents to you overall. So this is a fantastic set for bass head. Like, if you love movies, this is something you should consider. I preach movie earphones on this channel. I am very different from other reviewers that only talk about music, because every Tom, Dick, and Harry only talks about music on earphones, and they really fail to realize that most people that buy earphones, listen to more content. That's what I mean, like entertainment content than music content overall. Like what people use their earphones to do in a day. They listen to podcasts, they watch movies more than they sit down to listen to music. People don't really have time to sit down for hours to just listen to music. Some do, but that is not the general audience. There is a reason why sets like Beats were very popular. Beats were popular because it was easy for people to put it on, sit their ass down, and were able to listen to content. They were able to listen to content and be happy with the content they were listening to. They never really needed more than what they were getting from that set by back then. So if you need something that plays movies well and replicates bass well for your content, this is a set for you. It's not expensive. It's right now $25. The discount is decent. I'm leaving links so you buy them if you're interested. This is not the best dynamic driver on the planet, but it is a very good dynamic driver for what it is designed to do, which is play content very well. So that is it, guys. The Thin Hi-Fi T1 Plus is on a discount. Please use the link to purchase it at this Black Friday and subscribe to our channel, like our content, and I'm going to see you guys next time.